Welcome! In this video, I will show you how to install the Apptimize iOS SDK library in four simple steps. I will be flipping from these instructions to an Xcode project. If you are running a Visual Apptimizer test, then this is the only setup you will need. Zero code! First, let's open the instructions found in the Help menu. Step 1. Download the Apptimize iOS SDK. When we unzip the download, it contains Apptimize.framework. Drag and drop the framework from your Downloads folder to the top of your project in Xcode. Make sure to copy items into Destinations Group folder if you need to, which will add the framework into your project folder. Second, let's add to the list of link libraries. We'll be adding Security and CF Network frameworks. Click on the main project and open the build phase. We will add libraries to the link binary with libraries. You can see that Apptimize.framework is already here. Now when you hit the plus button, you can type in the libraries to add. Add security.framework and CF network. Great. Third, let's add Object C linker flag. You're going to want to click on your project folder, select Build Settings, and then click All. You can now search for other linker flags. Double-click to open a window, and then use the plus symbol to add other linkers. Add Object C, -objc. Step 4. It's time to link our project to our Apptimize account using the unique application key, or app key for short. We will be adding this to the .plist properties list. First, find the project's info.plist, which is located in the Support Files group. Double-click the info.plist and go to the menu editor and add a new item. Copy-paste the name Apptimize app key as a new item. No spaces, and make sure it's a string. Now you want to copy-paste your unique app key. The numbers and characters here are specific to your account and can be found in here, in the instructions, or in your account settings. In this example, the app key is specific to my account. Awesome! You've just installed the Apptimize iOS SDK library. Get testing!